On the right side of your screen, you will see an image of a Mexican Bigfoot in Mount Laguna, California. Slab City, California's desert floor, east of Mount Laguna, Slab City, freedom, hard luck, trains, and Bigfoot.
Sasquatch are not only extremely capable of hopping trains, Sasquatch do indeed hop trains.
Adventurers, gangs, runaways, hobos, rail companies, the law, and Bigfoot.
Bigfoot is in the middle, and there are a lot of factions. The most dangerous are the freight train riders of America.
They could be linked to many murders. They have been linked to black magic and or witchcraft. They're really a cult.
There are hundreds of murders linked to the FTRA.
The boxcar killer, Robert Joseph Silveira Jr., confess to murdering 28 people. It's a rough crowd, it's a rough life, and Bigfoot is right in the mix. Train hopping Bigfoot, witness case study.
You were talking about the girl that says she encountered Bigfoot while she was train hopping.
On numerous occasions, and she, okay, so Sandy was a girl from Slab City, she hops trains, and she said she encountered the...
From Slab City, or she just ended up in Slab City?
She ended up in Slab City, but not...
Via the train.
Not because she's down and out, but because she's more of an adventurer, that type of thing. And she had encountered a gang there that's well known called the FTRA. You have a bunch of people that are freight train riders that are runaways. So you have like different factions. You have that dangerous gang, the FTRA. You have a bunch of runaways. And you have adventures.
You got all kinds, including what we know as Bigfoot. I mean, you've got all kinds.
Sandy falls into the category of adventure. And she was on... She learned the hard way. She encountered some of these FTRA members, and she was about to get attacked.
Bigfoot witness Sandy attacked. Next episode.